So, I'm going to be going to bed in just a moment. I'm going to be shutting this off in about 13 minutes, so keep an eye on that. Hopefully, I wake up to a pretty pleasant New Year's Day. This is the sixth New Year's Day I've celebrated in East Ipswich.